Rossi's crashes offer two answers. A machine problem, the Valencia crash was due to an electronic fault, and the most common cause, human error. In Holland, Rossi had not waited long enough for the rear tire to get up to optimum temperature, so it lacked grip. They may resemble superheroes in their high-tech race suits, but the riders are human and breakable.